Chris, what do you take away from a warm-up game like this when you bowl an opposition out for 188?
I think it's been a great day. The boys have done well. It's important that you get time out in the middle in these warm-up games and some overs in your legs as bowlers. But it's also important that you get the performance and the wickets to go with that. And the guys bowled really well, picked up wickets and bowled them out fairly cheaply. So overall, we're pretty pleased with that.
Was it doing it as a unit? Is that going to be important, you think, in the series, taking 20 wickets and bowlers chipping in with regular intervals?
Yeah, I think it is. As a unit, you all have to bowl well out here. I think, as we've said, is the new ball is fairly crucial, particularly up to 20, 25 overs. And, the ball then becomes, a little bit softer and the wickets flatten out. So, that time is going to be crucial that we all chip in, dig in and bowl some tough spells. And, I suppose we saw a little bit of that today and we bowled pretty well.
What did you learn about the lengths you need to bowl in comparison to where you've been in the UAE recently?
I suppose in the UAE you need to whack it into the pitch a little bit shorter, to still hit the top of the stumps. But I think you can be encouraged to bowl that little bit fuller here and draw the batsman forward, which we've spoke about as a unit, as a team. And we did that reasonably well today, but I think we can, obviously still some improvements. But for the first outing on tour, I think we'll be pretty happy with it.
Must have been pleased as well to see the batsman going like they did yesterday. What were you thinking when Ben Stokes is whacking the ball around like that?
He's great to watch when he's in that sort of mode. I suppose the nickname of him being the Beast, he proved that yesterday, didn't he? But, a fantastic player. Him and Titch batted beautifully. Two very different knocks. But it's great for them to get some time out in the middle, particularly this early on in tour. So, they'll be really pleased with the way they played. And, hopefully a few of the lads can kick on in the second innings as well.
You haven't played Test cricket for a little while. What would it mean for you to play in that Boxing Day Test coming up in a week or so?
Yeah, it'd be huge, wouldn't it? I think, it's on the bucket list for a lot of people, not just not just fans, but also players as well. To play in a Boxing Day Test match would be brilliant. So, fingers crossed I can keep putting in some performances and squeeze myself into that 11, because competition for places is pretty high.